without him at the free throw line, this game could be different. And to your point, Curry being guarded by Chalmers. Curry lost him and got all the way to the cup.
Well, it's got to be a technical. He's got to be thrown out.
Wow. And Curry has been thrown out of the game.
I mean, he threw his mouthpiece in the direction of the official.
Did they throw Iguodala out as well? Curry's done.
Well, they threw Victor Durant out, too. Kevin Durant just got thrown out, too, partner.
And the Golden State Warriors have completely unraveled. Durant and Curry have been ejected.
This spiral out of control quickly.
Not sure exactly. You can throw a player out with one tech. I don't know how many techs actually have been called. Gasol shoots two free throws.
I think the Steph Curry ejection is because he threw his mouthpiece in the direction. After he scores his layup here, no foul call. You see here, he throws a mouthpiece in the direction.
That's an automatic ejection through his mouthpiece at Scott Wall. That is an automatic ejection, and Curry will be writing a big check.
Well, then Kevin Durant had some choice words for the officials.
Brian
Forte didn't wait at all. He immediately ejected him.